All right, Scott, that's a lot of information. Thank you. And you're looking now at the field of 68. That's right. Check out this unique tribute to March Madness being hosted in Indianapolis. The NCAA tweeted out this picture depicting all 68 college teams as IndyCars out at IMS. You got to love this. We know Indy is the racing capital of the world, and after this month, it will likely be the basketball capital.